In this tutorial, you get to know how to make a screenshot and print it. So when we want to make a screenshot, at first we turn off the arrows, the smart clicks, as well as the measurements. In the second step, we go to the File tab, and here we find the screenshot button. So now we can save our screenshot. I call it screenshot tutorial. After we have saved it, we can go to our folder and then open the screenshot. Now we have a JPEG data, and here we can print it.